a decision to hide you away. He now believes that it's you. You are the Chosen One's biggest weakness.
How can you stomach this? Siding with this man?
There are no good vampires.
If you let me, I'll show you proof that good vampires are out there.
Malia, if it's okay, do you have time tomorrow?
Of course I do.
What are you doing out here? Well, if you want to kill me, then do it now.
I don't have it in me to kill you. We're family, Tristan. You and I are brothers. We share the same father. He is the vampire Magnus Imperial.
It wasn't like any other pain, Father. I felt this intense, overwhelming fear. I have to see Tristan.
I'd rather die a painful death than be a part of your family.
Then I'm going to have to give you this. If you can't find it in you to accept the truth.
Tristan!
You're a traitor!
We have it with us.
You did good. I need to start working and making Sandrino's heart beat anew. The time is right for us to meet again.
You will accept the truth in due time, Tristan. You are my brother. I will win you over to our side.
You've mentioned it to me before, how you lost your parents so young. I know you'll be able to make a connection with these kids. Who are you waiting for?
My older brother.
I want you to meet someone. This is Gilbert.
From here on out, you can consider me your big brother.
Tristan, we can't change what's already destined to be our fate. Whatever might happen to you, the reason won't ever be lost on you. You know why I love you.
When you were telling me that I was part of the prophecy.
And that's why we have to try and find out what your role in the prophecy is.
Malia, you have to come back here right now.
It was never Sandrino. He isn't the vampire with cursed ink.
Then who?
It's Tristan. He is the one destined to be your enemy.
No, it's not true. Tristan is not my enemy.
Are you saying you don't believe in Jethro's vision?
I do believe in the prophecy. But I also believe in the innate goodness of men. All of us here believed before that the cursed ink was evil because of Sandrina's reign of terror. However, everyone also knows Tristan. All of us here know how hard we fought all of those evil vampires and how much he has been wanting to end Supremo. He did those things despite not having powers. Is that really the kind of person who would spread evil?
Whoever Tristan is today won't dictate who he will be in the future, Malia.
And that is exactly why I would rather believe in Tristan's goodness. I have a healthy respect about the role of visions as well as the prophecy. Because this serves as our guide. The same way my parents used the prophecy as a guide in order to fight against a fate they couldn't control.
Lord Sentinel, are you trying to tell us not to kill the man with the cursed ink on his body?
What we really need to do right now is, instead of killing the one with the cursed ink, why don't we stop it from happening in the first place? We need to stop the cursed ink from manifesting in Tristan before the time comes where the two of us will be forced to be enemies.
Son, if you need someone to talk to, I'll just be here.
Grandpa, you already know that Tony is special to me, right? Well, earlier tonight she admitted to me that she loves me.
Oh my. Why, Tristan, I'm very happy for you. I can just imagine how your father would be smiling from ear to ear. Wait, but why don't you seem happy?
Speaking of my father, Tonyo, Is it true that... that he's not my real father?
Why is this happening? Of all the people in this town, why does Tristan have to be the one to have that cursed ink on him?
If it wasn't Tristan, dear, would you have acted differently? Listen, what you told the council was correct. All of us do know Tristan. But if it was somebody else, would you have protected them like the way you protected Tristan?
If I got to know the stranger in the same way that I got to meet and know Tristan, then yes, Father, I would have done it too.
Look, son, always remember, even if Doña wasn't your father by blood, you are his son, and he'll always be your father. He's the person who guided you and made you the person you are now. Your father is and always will be a hero.
But if both will turn out to be this difficult, then I don't know. It's difficult because I'm responsible for protecting someone that I actually love. The only thing I'm holding on to is believing it won't happen to him. Because I know he's a truly good person. That's why I'll do everything to prevent that from happening. That cursed ink will not manifest itself. Tristan won't become evil because of it.
Is it okay for me tomorrow? We need to talk.
Tristan has always had a deep-seated anger against vampires, yet now he's part of the prophecy. So what now if the vision is correct? What'll happen to Tristan? Should we stop him?
Yes. Just like La Liga Unida's decision, we'll do everything to protect Tristan, so he won't join Sandrino.
In that case, we need to increase the security on Tristan's family.
On my part, I'll continue working on Sandrino. His heart started beating earlier, but it was very brief. I still don't understand how he can stop his heart from beating just like that. Something changed in him, Theodore. And I'll find out what that is.
I need Tristan to be my ally. As for his loved ones, once I have gotten them on my side, it'll probably be a big step in gaining Tristan's favor.
Oh, here he is.
I thought you guys were asleep.
We were just thinking, given all the things that we have been through, We still can't go out, so we figured we might as well have a picnic here inside. What matters is we're all together.
I'm sorry, dear, if this is all we could do for now. We just scrounged up whatever food we could, but I think what's important is how all of us are together. Now let's
eat. What kept you and your grandpa outside anyway?
It's nothing. I was simply reminiscing about the past. I think what truly matters is to be grateful for what we have now.
Precisely. And what we have right now is pancit. So let's eat before the food gets cold.
Oh, here, sweetheart.
Wow.
Here you go.
Thank you, Father, for making me a part of this wonderful family.
Tristan.
Erin, do you think we could talk?
What do you want from me?
You're a Luna soldier, right?
I am.
My father was, too.
I know that. Tonya Toralba.
Erin, maybe you could help me out. There's a certain information that I need to know about my father.
What for? Don't you remember your father?
I was still young when he passed away. I didn't know what he was then. Maybe you could find some information in the records the Luna have about him and about me too.
Listen, normally I wouldn't agree to this, but it's my duty to assist the relatives of my fellow Luna soldiers. So yes, I will help you.
Thank you for that, Erin. Erin? Can we keep this between us for now?
What's the deal, Tristan? Are you hiding something?
Do you know where the Toralbas live?
Oh, is it Betty you're looking for? Betty! Betty! Someone's looking for you!
Hi, good morning. I'd like to know if you're the Toralba family?
We are. But why? Who are you?
This is a lucky day for all of you. We're here to deliver the news that you have just won a brand new house and lot.
A house and lot?
Is this true, Betty?
Hold on, but... is this the contest that I joined in the grocery? Have I really won?
The one and only. We go and see the winners to take them to the property they've won. That's where the turnover will take place.
Turnover right away?
So let's go.
I'm not. It's just important for me to find information about him. I hope you understand.
Lord Sentinel. I'll give you two some privacy.
Is there anything we need to talk about?
I'm afraid we can't go with you.
Why not? Are you refusing this opportunity?
Well, for all we know, this could just be a scam.
Betty! Betty! Whatever you do, don't look into her eyes. She's a vampire.
What?
What? You still plan to hurt us? Go ahead and try. I'll stab you using this.
You'll change your mind eventually.
Leave us! Go away! Hey, Betty. Are you guys all right?
We're fine.
It's a good thing that the vampire didn't notice this was fake.
But how did you know?
I'm afraid that's a long story. What matters is for you guys to get out of here.
Tristan isn't answering his phone. Oh. Something bad might have happened to him.
Isn't there somebody else you can call?
Prof T?
Thank you.
I wasn't honest with you. I told you that I love you. And a person who loves someone should always remain honest with them.
Tristan.
Supremo told me something, Malia.
And what exactly did he tell you?
He told me that he and I share the same blood. He said he's my brother.
Make sure that the setup is ready before Mr. Imperial arrives, okay? Thank you.
Do I have something in my teeth?
Gilbert! You're here early. What, are you ready?
I am.
It seems you're in a better mood compared to the past few days. Did something happen?
Nothing much.
Are you sure about that?
Of course. The truth is, I don't feel anything right now. Maybe it's better that way anyway.
But it doesn't seem like a good thing, Gilbert. The public needs to acknowledge that Gilbert Imperial has a heart.
Don't worry about it, Jacinta. I know the public will still believe me. I just need to be able to show them that I have compassion, isn't that right? How is everyone?
Malia, the family only knows that I'm not Tonya's real son. But listen to me. I won't believe Supremo just like that, not that easily.
Tristan, the prophecy.
What prophecy? Malia. Shouldn't you and I be honest with each other?
You're the one destined to be my enemy.
Me?
It's you who bears the cursed ink. Tristan, you're the man that was in Jethro's vision. Maybe the cursed ink will manifest in you because you have a connection with Sandrino.
Malia, you know that none of that is true. Malia, Supremo is not my brother. And the part where you say we're going to fight each other, that won't happen.
That's precisely why we'll do everything to prevent it. The Council needs to know about this.
But why do they have to know? It's not going to happen anyway.
This is the right thing to do, Tristan. This isn't about just the two of us anymore. Hello, Prof. Yes, Tristan's with me right now. Okay, we'll see you in a little while. We have to go.
Whatever you need, just let us know, okay?
that way,
Aunt,
we could...
Tristan!
Grandma? Grandpa?
Tristan.
Are you all okay?
We're all right, Tristan.
It's a good thing Star arrived. She was able to warn us.
But where's Apple?
The Moon Chasers are accompanying Apple. Tristan, Supremo's followers won't stop until they find you.
Remember, Aunt, that whatever happens, I won't allow them to hurt you in any way. Now go on, we can take care of things from here. Get some rest. You rest too, Grandpa.
Thank you.
Bye. Just trust me, Tristan. This is the most secure location we can provide for your family. We'll be able to watch over them properly here.
I need to have a talk with Supremo.
Have you found any files about Toralba?
I can only see Doña Toralba's missions here, sir.
I've gone through those. There's no information there except for the mission details. Go and find some more.
Out of all these things, this is the only one I haven't opened yet. I wonder if it just contains personal items.
I remember seeing this before. Sir Iago owns it. Real clever, Sir Iago. The lock on the safe is the date when Luna became an official organization. Now, Toralba, what is your secret?
Your connection with the children is important. It's going to show in the pictures.
Excuse me, ma'am. We'd just like to show you some layouts.
Okay, the exit's this way. It's time for the next batch. Hurry. Let's move.
Excuse me, I need to answer this. Hello?
You honestly think I can be bought by your money?
I just want to help you and your family, Tristan.
I know what you're saying to me are all lies. Because everything that you've shown me is nothing but evil.
And I plan to change all of that. Let me make it up to you, Tristan.
I don't need anything that you have to offer me. I would rather stay poor than be associated with you in any way. I am not related to any monster.
Gilbert? What are you guys doing here?
Malia, I decided to ask for Erin's help. To get more information about my father. That way I might find out who my real father is.
Antonio Toralba isn't your real father?
Tristan, this is the only thing I found in the Luna headquarters. These are all the records of Toño Toralba's missions. It also indicated how Rica Sison suddenly left the service. But according to our intelligence reports, Toño found out she became a captive of a vampire. A vampire took Tristan's mother as captive, since he wanted some information from her. There are no other details in the records, Prof. T. But based from the date that picture was taken, it took a while for Toño and his men to rescue Rica.
Do I need to worry? The campaign will stop if you keep acting that way.
Could you tell me if I can trust you?
I already told you, didn't I? My work for you is very personal. That's why anything you tell me is important.
There's a person I didn't expect to come back in my life.
Piola, have you scanned this yet?
Yes, I have.
Try to zoom in.
Zoom in some more.
Is that Magnus?
It seems like this person is important to you for you to be like this.
I want us to be together, however. I've made mistakes countless of times. Now all I want to do is make it up to this person. But I'm just not getting a chance.
Maybe this is the reason his heart started to beat again briefly. I need to figure out who this person is. Who is this person? Perhaps it's best if you just gave that person some more time.
I hope that person will allow me to do anything I'm capable for that person.
Who's he, Prof?
He's the leader of the evil vampires that Mateo and Leah fought with in the past.
He's also said to be the father of Samantha and Sandrino.
We share the same father. He is the vampire Magnus Imperiale.
Take care, dear, okay? I need to hide as well. If the vampires are targeting Tristan and his family, they will target me as well.
Our Suprema would like to have a word with you.
No, I won't go with you! No, let me go right now! I said let me go! No, please don't! Let go of me now! Let go!
What does Magnus want from Tristan's mother?
He's supposed to be my father.
Sandrino's your brother?
She's the one who prevented us from taking away the Toralbas. She seems close to the family, and we've also heard that she's a fortune teller.
No! That's not true. All my predictions have been nothing but wrong.
Does this mean that you've already read Tristan's family? What exactly do you know about them?
Where did you get that information?
From Supremo, Prof. He said Magnus' blood flows through both of her veins. And that I can't change that.
So you were the person he was referring to. You're the reason his heart started beating temporarily. You're the person who came back into his life. And he's eager to show what he can do for you. That's why he's coming back for your family, Tristan. because Sandrino is fully aware that you are his brother. He's trying to look for a family in you.
But I don't see him as family.
Apparently, that's not what Sandrino knows.
Now that it's clear that you and Sandrino are related by blood, then that could be the reason why Chetra always sees you in the prophecy.
But him and I are not the same. Suprema and I may be related, but no blood can ever change the person that I truly am.
We understand you, Tristan. We know what your situation is. That's why we need to provide you and your family with much more security.
Prof, we're already hiding here in HQ, aren't we? What else would you like us to do? Lock us up in here?
You must know that Sandrino won't stop until he gets you. If he was targeting you before because he wanted you gone, this time, it's because you're important to him.
Tristan, this is the only way for us to provide you with enough protection.
Tristan, I know that we'll get past this. We won't let Sandrino get his hands on you again.
What else must be done to prevent the prophecy from being fulfilled?
Son! Come on! Hurry!
Come here! No! No! Back! Stay away!
Get out of here! Hey, Ferhel! I say we split up. We need to find the monster before it finds its next victim. Monster.
Certain how much information Sandrino has. We're also not sure if he knows the continuation of the prophecy in Jethro's vision.
That's why you need to be extra careful, Jethro. Suprema held you captive for several years because of the prophecy. And we're not going to allow that to happen again.
Based on what he said earlier, I think he was referring to Tristan as the important person that will guarantee his victory.
I don't think I need to hurt you to be able to get what I want.
What are you going to do to me?
If Sandrina still believes that he's the one referred to in the prophecy, it's likely that he wants to have Tristan due to him having the cursed ink. After knowing they're brothers.
Are you saying they'll both battle with you, Lord Sentinel?
But Tristan is immortal. It's a vampire who has the cursed ink, right?
I want you to tell me every single thing you know about Tristan. Tristan is going to become a vampire.
No, he's not. My dreams are not credible.
And I will remain immortal.
Only if Sandrino doesn't get you first.
What exactly do you mean?
Not just any vampire can make the cursed ink appear in Tristan, Malia. Sandrino will have to be the one to bite Tristan. He's the reason why you will turn into a vampire.
I'm not going to turn into a vampire.
Everything makes sense to us now. For the cursed ink not to manifest in Tristan's body, like the prophecy indicated, we must find a way to stop Sandrino from turning Tristan into a vampire.
Keep in mind that the Moon Chasers won't allow Sandrino to get close to you, nor any member of your family, Tristan.
I'll keep on finding ways to make Sandrino's heart beat again.
As for me, I'll continue with the plans I've made with the LLU.
What's the continuation of the prophecy? You said before that Malia and I will fight it out in the end. Did your vision indicate how Supremo will actually die?
So far, no. I haven't seen anything. Perhaps if I touched Supremo, so we can find out if...
I refuse for us to risk your life just like that, Jethro.
But we still need a vision so that we would be able to know how we could defeat Supremo.
There are still other ways. A hermit gave me the ancient book of cursed spells, and it had the ability to show things that have come to pass.
How can you be so sure that that hermit was telling you the truth?
Because the hermit was the one who showed me how Samantha died.
If he was able to show you the past, it's possible he can show you the future too.
Please, Chosen One, allow me to go and see him.
Only if I come along with you.
Lord Sentinel, isn't this too dangerous for you?
It's me who still has to be the one to kill Sandrino. This is my fight for all the evil things that he has done. And that's why Jacinta and I will go and see the hermit.
What if I went along with you?
No, just stay. Let me be the one to leave on this mission. You've been far from your family for too long. I don't think we should make them worry again.
Malia, I just want this all to end. I want to live freely again along with my family.
Me too. I really want this to be over. And for Sandrina's evil to also end.
Malia, I'd really like to thank you. Even if you guys found out I'm related to Sandrino, You didn't abandon me.
Have you forgotten that you and I are partners? I won't abandon you just like that.
Anyway, whatever it is that can kill Supremo, I'll be sure to fight by your side. Take care always. Whatever kind of Tristan you may see in the future, I want you to tell me about it.
Whatever kind of Tristan I may witness, I know you will still be the Tristan that I love.
That fortune teller was still useful after all.
Tristan, how many times have you called me a monster?
When we're the same after all. My brother. Now that I know the possibility of your future, it looks like I need to make it happen now. Then we will be truly be on the same kind. And I will be using you as a means to defeat the new Chosen One. The two of us will reign over the new world of all powerful beings.
I'm sorry, Grandpa, okay? I'm sorry I put you in a situation like this.
Please don't blame yourself, Tristan. There's a bigger chance. More bad things could have happened.
Let's just be grateful that we're all still together.
But it's my fault you're not leading normal lives.
Tristan. Being part of a family doesn't depend on the place they stay. All of us are here, deep within our hearts. While we continue to remember all the reasons why we never stop loving each other, I guarantee nothing will change.
Take care of everything here, Theodore.
Don't you worry about it. Everything will be all right. There's just one thing that bothers me. We're doing everything we can to stop Sandrino. But what will happen after he's killed? Tristan will still be the one to have the cursed ink. What's gonna happen? What do we do when the time comes?
There's nothing we can do. Malia has to be the one to kill Tristan.